American flag is tied to a fence on an overpass, with a homemade sign written in red, white, and blue. And it reads, "Welcome home, Jason Miller, private first class." And I don't even know him, but I'm grateful for any good news. Why, it's become of my country, torn by contradiction. The spirit of freedom propped up by a culture of fear, where it's unpatriotic to protest or even to question. Have we learned nothing from history or the last couple years? And the rain pours down on the fallow. Find purchase in this land. He stood on the deck and he said we'd accomplished our mission. And he twisted the facts till he knew it could pass for the truth. Vengeance can fail any fool with conviction, but he can't wash the blood of the fallen from his cowboy boots. And the rain pours down on the fallow ground, and the fruited plain is barren as the sand. Within our will, how long must we wait until the seeds of peace find purchase in this land? And thunder, and I won't fall in line and march to the drums on the wind. How many more daughters and sons will we see plowed under? How much longer must we wait till the harvest comes in? Till the sun shines down on this hallowed ground, and the fruited plain so bountiful and grand. Is it not within our will? How long must we wait until the seeds of peace find purchase in this land? Oh, will the seeds of peace find purchase?